window to the soul. It is the connection point to us socially, emotionally, and that's
at the heart of what great electronic music is, whatever it is.
It's a connection between an instrument and man, and how man uses that to elevate to a greater place creatively.
And live, you know, in this incredible architectural location. You know, we're talking about art and music, but we can also talk about architecture and music. You know, it's all these things we're talking about, a painting, a sculpture, an installation, a building. These are all kind of locked into time and space, just how we play with frequencies.